What a wonderful world. My name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a haul, but it's going to be a slightly different haul. So on YouTube, I saw this channel which is called OK Tested, and they did this comparison of 5,000 rupees worth of products from Zara, I believe, versus 5,000 rupees of products from Sarojini Nagar. So I wanted to kind of give it my own spin and switch it up slightly. Since I stay in Mumbai, I bought stuff from Hill Road worth 5,000 rupees. I have a lot of stuff right here. Because you can get a lot of stuff like worth 500 rupees from Hill Road, versus I went with H&M. 5,000 rupees I spent on H&M instead of Zara, because I thought Zara mein ek ya do cheeze aati maximum, so I wanted to go somewhere in between, so I went with H&M. So yeah, let me know if you guys like this concept. I can do more different like elements to it and kind of switch it up if you guys actually like this. And I think that's it. Let's just get started with today's video. Okay, I'm gonna get started with Hill Road first. Just because. So on Hill Road, the first thing that I actually picked up were these flannel shirts, and this was something that I was hoping to get, because flannel, I've been loving flannel. Like, I've been stealing my dad's shirts and I've been wearing them with my denims and just like a normal ganji inside. I love them. They're so comfortable, and these are actually really, really good quality. It's not like that cheap super thin like cotton polyester material. This is like nice fabric. Obviously, these are not as thick as the ones from H&M, because H&M ke are like really, really thick, and I think that is too thick, to be honest, because Mumbai mein itni bhi thandi nahi hai. So I got this one, and then I got this grey one, which is so cute. This looks so good with like dark pair of denims and like a white ganji. It's just so cute. I love this. It looks like it's like a worn out shirt, and it's just very comfy. I love this one. Price for both of this was 300 and 300. Again, very, very good. A little bit expensive for like Hill Road, but ever since like COVID, they haven't been bargaining as much, and the prices are a little bit higher than usual, so I didn't like bother bargaining too much. So 300 and 300. Okay, then I got two pairs of shorts. If you guys know, I have like no shorts at all. I have like, currently I own like two pairs of shorts in total, and usme se one doesn't fit me at all because I've gained like 10 kgs, and then the other one I can't find because like having two places, my clothes get lost in between. So I thought I should pick up some shorts. I don't know when I'll wear these, but soon, hopefully. So the first one are these blue ones. How cool are they? I picked, by the way, these shorts up from the Rizvi Lane, next to Amrit Sagar. Just entrance pe hi wo lane ke maine liye liya hai. Very, very well fitted, high waisted shorts. They are a little bit torn yahan pe side mein. Abhi mujhe pata chala, so I'll just get them stitched. I don't mind it. So these are the first ones that I got, and then I got a plain black pair, and it has like a few rips here and there. Again, very, very comfortable. So I usually avoid buying like pants and like lowers from Hill Road because you can't try them out, but this hack always works. You probably know this hack. You take the waist and then you kind of wrap it around your neck, and if it fits you around your neck, it most likely will fit your waist, and it worked. That hack worked for both of these shorts. So I spent 450 rupees on both of these shorts, so 225 and 225, which is pretty damn good. Okay, so clearly I was a little bit confused as to like what weather I was shopping for. I just got some shorts, and then I got this like knitted skirt. It's so pretty. It's like a beautiful nude color. It's a little bit tricky to style, so I'm going to have to figure that out, but it's so beautiful and it's very, very soft. And if I do end up going to like a warm place, I will definitely be using this. This one I got for 300 rupees, but yeah, it just hugs my body really well, and I'm really glad that I found this. Then I got these brown pants. I'm not 100% happy with these pants. They look nice, but they don't fit me very, very well. I do tend to like avoid buying jeans from Hill Road because fitting is like a big problem, you know. So these fit me well around my waist, but then on my hips they don't actually fit me. But then that's a problem that I have in general with all pants. But iska fitting thoda sa weird hai, like thoda sa odd hai kuch to. I don't know, I can't pinpoint kya, but there's something odd about it. They are like straight cut pants, very cute, like they look really cute, but pehen ke they are not like super flattering. I got these for 500 rupees. Okay, now let's move on to the accessories. Those were all the pieces of clothing that I picked up from H&M. Sorry, from Hill Road. So I went a little bit crazy and I bought a bunch of these hats. caps, really cute caps. Now, where you can find these? You can find these next to Elko. Wo lane pe hi hai. Ek pura ek vendor hai who sells caps, who sells beanies, who sells gloves. So you can get it from him. The first one that I picked up is this maroon color. They just plain like solid colored cap. Then we have a brown. Again, brown is quite a trendy color. So I thought I should get a brown. Looks very, very cute. I should have actually worn it for this video. Would have looked cute. Then we have another neutral, which is a gray. Oh, this would look really cute with this. Oh my God, I can already like put an outfit together. It would be like a really cute airport look also. And then the last one that I picked up is this periwinkle blue solid cap. Again, very, very cute. So per cap, I paid 180 rupees. From the same vendor, I also picked up this bucket hat, which is again for 180 rupees, just like a solid color ka bucket hat. By the way, he had so many different prints in like bucket hats. He had like a zebra print, then he had like a cheetah print, but I just went with like a plain black because it's just easier, you know, it goes with everything. From the same guy, I picked up two berets. By the way, he had so many colors in like berets. So I picked up like a yellow, a bright yellow, and 200 rupees ke the ye each. Again, very like good quality, bahut zyada thin bhi nahi hai. It's like somewhere in between, not too thick, not too thin. And then I got this really cute baby pink. How pretty is this one? I just love berets. They're just very easy buffering. I love berets because they're so chic and they just add like a really like cute touch to your outfit. Then I got a pair of sunglasses. These are like a nude color. I did not try them out like on Hill Road because I didn't know like kisne try kiya, so I couldn't sanitize them and I couldn't wear them. But now that I wear them, they don't look that cute like while wearing them, but they do look cute on like the forehead. So that's just probably how I'm going to wear them. I just really like the color. It's like a peachy nude. These were, by the way, for 200 rupees. Completely forgot to show you guys this piece of clothing. This is a bikini set. So we have high-waisted pants, not pants, sorry, bottoms, high-waisted bottoms, like a plain black with polka dots. And then we have the top, which is like a regular top, but then it ties like around your neck. It's actually very cute, like on display. It looked so cute. And when thoda actually iske liye zyada paise bhar diye, but it was so cute that I couldn't even like, you know, like bargain with him. And usko mere muh pe dikh gaya reha ki usko ye chahiye, so he did not even budge. So I paid 800 rupees for these, but it's a good quality piece. Like it's not super thin. It's not going to like be transparent in the water. So I was like, it's okay, le leti hu, bahut hi zyada cute hai. And the last thing that I picked up from Hill Road, which is worth 1000 rupees. This product originally was for 3000 rupees, but then the guy brought it down to 1000 because it had like a few like damages and like scratches on it. So what I'm talking about is this pair of boots, white boots. I was actually looking for a brown pair, but I was like, you know what, white bhi mil gaya to main white bhi le leti hu. Knee high boots hai ye, by the way, and pretty good quality overall. But अभी पहनते पहनते मैंने एक का zip ही निकाल दिया पूरा. But I think I should be able to like fix it. मोची के पास लेके जाऊंगी. I'm sure he's gonna be able to fix it. But they're very good, very very cute. I'm very happy with these. I love knee high boots. And usually they are very expensive. Like 4-5 thousand का तो minimum आते हैं. Like the ones that I already own, the black ones from Zara, I got them on a sale and that time they were for like 4000 rupees. So I didn't want to spend that kind of money on knee high boots because it's not something that I wear on an everyday basis, right? So for 1000 rupees, I'm very happy. Okay, so the first thing that I picked up from H&M are these green pants. Now these green pants are not my style at all, but I was feeling adventurous, so I got these. And these are for 900 rupees. I wish mujhe yaad hota ki ye H&M pe 900 rupees ke hai, to main wo brown wale pants nahi leti. Wo 500 rupees ke hai, but 300 rupees extra deke I don't mind getting a pair that like fits me well. Sorry, 400 rupees. 400 rupees extra deke I don't mind buying a pair that like fits me really really well. And this comes in a bunch of different colors. So this is the first thing that I picked up and I'm very happy with this one. Something that I got along with this pant, like this set, is this sweater. It's very cute. I think this is also for like 900 or like 999. Yeah, so it's for 1000 rupees. And again, very very cute. I was thinking I'll wear this underneath like a turtleneck and then put this on top. and then wear these pants. Proper like full outfit ban jayega. So this is the first thing that I got. Okay, next I picked up this really cute sweatshirt. It's like a half and half. Very, very fun, very cool. And it's like lined from the inside. So it's going to be really, really warm. But this was very expensive. I got this for 2,000 rupees. Udari mera like almost aadha budget khatam ho gaya. But I was like, this is really cute. And I'm like a sucker for like sweatshirts and sweaters and just honestly all things winter. But this one was damn cute. And I don't own anything like this in my collection. So I thought I should pick this up. And mera aadha budget yahi khatam ho gaya. Okay, then I picked up this necklace. So this is like a two-piece necklace. It's like a best friend necklace. So it's like a heart and then the heart is divided into two parts. And I have one of it and I gave one to Mansi. It's like a lavender color and it says like best friends on it. It's very, very cute. This one was for 400. Like both the necklaces were for 400 rupees. Good quality and maine kafi baar pehna, abhi tak kala nahi hua hai. H&M ka jewelry ka, that's like the bonus. It never, mostly never really gets like tarnished. I've worn H&M jewelry on the beach in Goa multiple times and it still doesn't get like tarnished. So that's a pretty good thing. Okay, and then the last thing that I picked up, which was for 800 rupees, are a pair of socks. I don't know why. I probably like blacked out because these were so soft and so comfortable. So 400. Now that I think of it, I shouldn't have bought it. But I feel like if I were to travel to a warm place, these would keep me warm because of how like thick they are and they're so soft and so comfortable. So I hope I get like good use out of these. But yeah, this is the last thing that I picked up from H&M. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching my 5,000 rupees H&M versus 5,000 rupees Hill Road haul. Do let me know if you want me to do more of these. I would love to do more. Till then, don't forget to subscribe, like this video, follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, follow Skion, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye!